Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years we would get peace. We can get over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in Palestine just dreaming about how things used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world was on our feet. It could be different, so I dedicate this for the million lives. Hello from the other side.
Hello from the other side.
One day Palestine will rise. Everything that's been done, but we're all equal people. Look at what we become. Hello from the outside.
Hello from the outside.
This for everyone who died.
This for everyone.
And I know you could see me. Take a look in my eyes. I'm so focused. I'm that'll all be the guide of us all.
Yeah. What would you do if I point a gun at you? Took everything you own and took your family too. Looking left and right, but no one's there to rescue you. Cause they gave your home away to someone you never knew. How would you feel if they're chasing after you with weapons that can massively destroy whatever's passing you? That's a shame the way they play the game, like assassins do, attacking you, distracting you, reacting to, harassing you. Emotions in his head, he couldn't comprehend the thoughts running through his head, knowing his life is at risk before he's dead. This is the condition that he's living in. Occupation is the only choice they're giving him. Blame it on the terrorists, it's embarrassing. Somebody tell me, how could the news have all these errors in them? They pray 5 times a day, so I'm praying with them. God is watching over, best believe he's taking care of them. Oh, they lock him up and let him starve. His mom can't even visit him, they keep him apart. Knowing God will shine the lights to lead him out the dark. Having faith in God will have him back in his mama's arms. Gaza was so beautiful, the people there were too. But they make an illusion, though, to get you all confused. Cause kids are getting abused, and some people are amused. Then Gaza got bombarded, did you hear it on the news? And if you know someone that died in those streets, put your hands by your heart and let it beat. And don't do it for me, just do it for the peace. And do it for the tears that's coming down as I speak. Cause some don't know the struggle, and we can't even blame them. They have so much control on us by using entertainment. These taxes that we pay go for weapons used for training. And some of us are paying, while some of us complaining. Alexis got us worried, are we leaving or are we staying? Man, I'd rather leave to help my people that are facing these invasions. And I'm not trying to be famous, but stop discriminating from different places and different races. This life is changing, and I'ma represent until the death of me. I'm getting sick of saying rest in peace. I close my eyes and let the angels get to me. And when your heart stops, that's when you get to meet. Some kids would never sleep, some don't have any sheets. Some kids would never eat, they need different recipes. Some kids are mentally hurting, they gon' need therapy. Don't you see the bigger picture, or do you need better seats? And not only a country, we a family. It made us stronger than we'll ever be. Free Palestine, so Palestine is free. My country, my home, till the death.